on tour where, you know, we're in the van right now, and you'll see some of that process where you're kind of humbled. I mean, this is not much of a van. You get to the program and you realize that you're there just to serve people, and you're going to be with them for an hour, right? And they're going to go back to their lives after you've gone. So I started to think to myself, you know, what am I doing out here? Like, you know, so what if somebody thinks that I have a good voice or I can play violin, or, you know, what good does that do in their lives? And so I started to kind of shift my focus and really think, how can I serve people? How can I uplift them?